Hello and welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Lindsay Liepman. Paris police say a teenager was killed in a hit and run in South Paris. 17-year-old Xavier Fuentes was walking near the area of 133 Buckfield Road, which is also Route 117, when a vehicle hit him and took off. Fuentes died from his injuries at an area hospital. Police say the vehicle is large enough to carry a plow, but there are no witnesses that have stepped forward so far. So police are asking for your help. If you have any information, call Paris Police or email detective@parismaine.org. Two police officers were assaulted and three men arrested at a home in Freiburg. These men, Harold Fall Jr., Ian McDonald, and Jeremy Wentworth, are all facing several charges after police say they were involved in assaulting police officers who were responding to a disturbance call. The officers tried to enter the home at 17 Old Mill Road, but several men inside confronted them, forcing the officers to retreat to the driveway. Officers from several other departments came in to help control the group. Police say it was a rowdy crowd, that most of the men were intoxicated, and there was evidence of a fight that happened in the driveway, which you can see by the pictures. Fall, McDonald, and Wentworth were taken to the Oxford County Jail. Mainers will get the chance to voice their opinion on the state's lobster shutdown in Penobscot Bay over mercury concerns. A public hearing is set at the Bucksport Middle School. The state decided to close a 7-square-mile area of the Penobscot Bay to lobstering on February 22nd after noticeable levels of mercury were found in the lobster. The closure will last a minimum of 2 years and impact about 10 lobstermen. Well, thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Lindsay Liepman. Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and also our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Have a great night.